More and more modern vehicles feature stealth as part of their design. Even the War Thunder roster already counts quite a number of stealth vehicles. But how does it work? Today, we're going to find out what stealth means for aircraft. Currently, our game features two vehicles with stealth technology, the RAH-66 Comanche and the F-117 Nighthawk. And the first thing you can spot on them is their weird angular shapes. To understand why their designers created these lines, we'll first need to see how radar waves interact with regular aircraft. It's quite obvious that the majority of the signal gets reflected by the airframe back into the emitting radar. This happens at almost any illumination angle. Now let's see what happens to the F-117. Its special shape scatters incoming radar waves. Only a small part of the energy gets reflected by the sharp edges back into the radar. Scientists measure radar signal reflection using a parameter called RCS, or radar cross-section. The lower it is, the better. Naturally, this animation is too simple to fully represent the process. In real life, engineers have to account for many more details and make compromises. A stealth vehicle needs to stay hidden from radars of all types, in all conditions, without sacrificing its performance too much. Speaking of compromises, the F-117's shape is far from being optimized for aerodynamics. When it was developed, computers didn't have the same power that modern ones do, so it was impossible to calculate more complicated shapes. Contemporary stealth vehicles look much smoother. The shape isn't the only thing that affects radar reflection. Materials also matter. That's why modern aircraft employ a wide range of special coatings and composites. Their special properties allow them to scatter and even absorb radio waves. However, the effect of all these special features are diminished when a plane or helicopter has regular hardpoints with regular ammunition that fully reflects radar signals. That's why stealth aircraft use internal bays for munitions. Additionally, the Comanche features retractable landing gear, which is rare among American helicopters. While the F-117's design minimizes the number of external antennas and adds special grills to air intakes that block radar waves. Reducing radar cross-section is only one side of stealth. Engineers also strive to reduce infrared or thermal signature. Special devices and exhaust port shapes are used to cool down the engine plume. The Nighthawk's exhaust is flat, while the Comanche has grill-shaped exhaust ports, and in both cases, the jet is pointed up, away from the eyes of SAMs. Some of the methods to reduce vehicle observability can also be used on regular machines. For instance, many helicopters feature exhaust heat shielding, or EHS for short. How it works is pretty simple. Hot exhaust gases are mixed with colder outside air using special ducts to cool the mixture down. The resulting airflow is often sent up, right under the main rotor, to further reduce its thermal footprint. Tell us in the comments if you enjoyed this explanation, and tell us what other technologies you'd like to see explained. We'll do our best. See you soon!